President Muhammadu Buhari on Wednesday in London met with the management of Pearson Educational Group. The special advisor to the president on media, Mr. Femi Adesina, made the disclosure on his Facebook page. The president's media aide, who also posted pictures of the meeting on the page, said that the Minister of Education, Adamu Adamu, and the Executive Secretary of the National Universities Commission, NUC, Abubakar Rasheed, attended the meeting. Also in attendance was the Nigerian High Commissioner to the UK.